Hi everyone, so I would like to share with you what I'm wearing today. This wallet, this watch, these sneakers. It's not made from leather, it's made from mushroom leather. So I will pass you to feel and experience. But the question is, why we need another leather? Me personally, I love it. The technology behind is we are using mycelium leather, the roots of the fungus, to mimicking and create like a leather. We have three patents, you're getting that. But the question, why? First one, the animal cruelty, as we know. The second one, the water consumption of leather is really immense. And then third one, calf industry is emitting huge CO2. And we do carbon measuring, we're just emitting less than a kg to grow fully leather from one cow. How about the performance? We're working for 4 years, improving the tensile strength, and now it's almost similar. And how about the price? We can reduce it 3 times cheaper than leather. And we are happy to collaborate with small medium designers to create the end products. Some are already available in the market, some have a successful Kickstarter, and we are gladly announced that we're collaborating as well with big brands. They reach us, they want to create the end product, and they will launch it, the sustainable collection, by 2020. By doing that, we can save 10 billion CO2 kilogram per annum by just supplying 1% of their capacity. However, it's impossible to do that when we don't secure the production capacity. Currently, we're just able to supply 400 pairs of shoes. In order to do that, we collaborate with mushroom farmers, local mushroom farmers, because they have the facility and equipment to scale up. We collaborate with 200 mushroom farmers. 64% are women. And if you are interested to combating climate change, and then through MIT Solve, I hope we can amplify the impact. So I'm Adi, CEO and co-founder of Mycotech. Thank you.